I don't know.
Whoa, did you see that?
Stop making so much noise.
A meteor crashed nearby.
Ha ha ha, funny joke.
It's not a joke, look.
I bet I can still destroy it.
Don't do that, that's crazy.
Megamind, can you open it with your powers?
Yes.
Be careful.
Look, aliens, that's so cool.
I don't like this.
Me neither.
Guys, whatever you do, don't move. Hey, come back. Not cool. What did she just say?
They're speaking in a strange language, but I can read their minds. They're thinking in English.
I bet they're thinking they want to eat us. I'm getting out of here.
Who am I? Where I am?
Oh no! I think the meteor erased her memory!
Give
my friend back, you crazy aliens!
Defeat them, that's the only way to get lightning in her own body again.
How do we beat them?
I don't know, just get out of here.
I don't understand, I was just in China fighting against aliens. What I'm doing here, how did I get here?
The meteor has alien magic, it switched you with our friend Lightning.
Lightning, that's a weird name.
Hey, that's her friend. She doesn't have a weird name. Guys, focus. We have to figure out how to defeat the aliens. I'm going to go invisible and spy on them.
You go with her. She shouldn't go alone.
I can't go with her. I don't even know who I am. How I am supposed to help.
It's fine. I'll go alone.
Okay, but why do you say Baleara?
Baleara is a tortilla with beans, cheese, and also mantequilla. You can also add avocado, chorizo, or eggs. It's a traditional food from Honduras. It's delicious. Let's go, we have to kill these aliens.
Okay, I'm fast, right?
Yes, quickly, run.
Okay, I will run so fast and get some Baldi Bali.
Baleara.
Baleadas?
Baleadas.
Baleadas.
Oh, never mind, we don't have time for this.
Okay, I will distract them with my mind powers.
I will disappear and surprise attack them.
And I will run very fast from alien to alien and throw the baleadas in their faces.
Where have you been?
Sorry.
Never mind. Well, thank you for your help, but we want our friend back.
Yes, Honduras is nice, but I miss China.
Well, I bet if we touch the meteor at the same time, we will take on magically to China.
You're crazy.
We're crazy, but it will be fun.
Let's do it! Avocado 3!
One, two,
no! You told us to touch the meteor!
But why did you go to the bathroom in the middle of the game?
But good game, guys.
There you go.
Yeah!